This is a young audience, and they love Ron Paul. And there are a couple who love Anderson Cooper. A lot of people who love Anderson Cooper, but this is a Ron Paul crowd here tonight, and pretty passionate and pretty excited.
We don't want to shut the audience out. We want them to applaud. We want them to be involved. We also want them to be respectful, and we need them to be respectful. And I'm sure this will be a good audience tonight, but sometimes that does change the tenor of the debate.
Right. No, it absolutely can. You can see them all and seeing them file in. One thing that stood out to me was, you know, you do this at a college campus, right, and it's great to see both ends of the spectrum. Most of the people in that room are older than the people who are out here.
Absolutely.
Young students, though.
The reception on campus has been great, and you were just making a great point during the break. You know, whether you're for Ron Paul or against Ron Paul, we have a lot of Ron Paul supporters here, and they know all this stuff about the financial system and the regulatory environment and the Federal Reserve that I didn't know when I was in college. So that part's good, and they're engaged in the campaign. Okay, what happens if Ron Paul doesn't win the nomination? Do they stay involved? We don't know that question. But to see the passion, no matter who you're for, is great. That's
hear, you know, 18 to 20-year-olds yelling, end the Fed. I mean, that warms my heart. You think, you know, man, what happens to the Fed and the future of our economy is so important. Well,
you think Ben Bernanke is sitting at home right now worried about his job?
Well, you know what made me laugh? Actually, I thought about that. If you're going to have anybody run the Fed, right, Ben Bernanke's the guy. You get the feeling he's reading a book.
Like, why me, right?
He's reading a book. Come on, I'm just trying to do my job. Interesting, a guy from South Carolina, from a conservative state.
There you go.
So, you know, we'll see. But it's going to be pretty